Welcome back to Lunar, take two, because the last time I didn't have my microphone plugged in. Good job, RPG, not one of my more intelligent things. I did use my headphones somewhere else and, you know, I didn't plug the microphone part back in, so that wasn't too bright of me. Hello. Right. Anyway, I've spent a lot of time leveling, well, grinding money, shall we say. Yeah, I have 30,000 to spend. I bought new weapons for people who needed them. And we're looking for the armor shop, which is right here. Hello? Good advice, I think. Even though, you know, it's a little difficult to understand him. But, I need to sell this stuff so I can actually buy and equip the damn stuff. Because otherwise, you don't have enough room. That puts him up significantly. Sure. Mia. Hey, that's nice and cheap, too. I'm all for that. Don't need to buy Kyle anything. He's actually, quite well equipped at the moment. And let's sell this stuff that I just replaced. Also need to give Kyle some healing items, I think. Since we have not done that quite yet. Don't really need to give him, Yeah, I guess we can give him a couple starlights. I don't think it would hurt too much. I have herbs, too, for some reason. They've been dropping. Okay, 3 nuts, and let's give him 2 starlights. That sounds good. Let's talk to some people. Hello? No. Hi. But, well, it's not him, is it the kid? Kooky guy staring out of the water at you? That's your reflection. Okay, so I guess the overall feel of this town is, well, not very intelligent. No. Hello? Okay, enough of that. Let's get out of it. Well, let's talk to the old guy first. He's looking for Alfina? So he's looking for the goddess. Yeah, that's bad news, but let's get out of this town. At least one of them had something, substantial to say, shall we say. Yeah, I don't think this bridge is in good shape. Let's get off it, shall we? Stop talking. Keep walking. Oh, they never listen, do they? The game characters cannot hear me talk to them. Sometimes, don't you wish when you're playing a game and you know something's going to happen, and you're thinking to yourself, maybe aloud, you know, move, get off the, you know, in this case, get off the bridge. But you know they're not going to move, and you just get frustrated. Well, at least Nal found Alex. Apparently we've all been separated, and Nash is right over there. Yeah, that's a start. He's not really looking for us too much, is he? He's just kind of standing around. Wetter than a lovesick possum in heat? Yeah. Move, please, so I can get by you. Oh, there's Jessica. At least we're here to do it for you. Yep, Jess is right over there. You still looking at your reflection? Thank you, Nal. Thank you so much. Thank you, Nal, for trying, though. I appreciate you trying a little bit. And there's Mia. I wonder what she's up to with the creepy guy. Yeah, I think it's just better if we leave. Yeah, he's probably at the pub. That wouldn't surprise me at least. Now let's go save Mia. You still singing a diarrhea song? Yeah, not now. Right. Hello? You sure got a pretty mouth. I know, I can't even do that. Genetic deficient? Is that what he just called him? Yeah, no, we're saving Mia. And she seems to be, like, getting close to crying over it. Yay! And pub. Not too hard to find. Everybody's basically in a little squiggly line. Well, Kyle was indeed drinking. However, he did find the test giver. So, you know what? I'm okay. It's definitely a good job of him. Hello. But yes, I can't believe I did not have my microphone plugged in. Out of all the stupid things you could do. really. It's like, I'm just going to be this person following the other guy. Damon Spire, yes, we actually, I think I've passed it. I don't know if I actually showed where it was, but if you try to get into it before now, you will basically just, you can't go in at all. Hey, it's information. Okay. Thank you for remembering to pick that up, Kyle, so he's not completely drunk. Him, however, he's about to take a nap. I think he's taking a nap on the table right now. Pilsner Puss? Right. Hello? Right. I'm kind of afraid. I'm going to turn my sound on for this, just because I'm curious. That sounds just like the other one that we met in the other town, just not as good. Kyle, as much as you want to stay around and be part of this very large family, yeah, let's not. We have better things to do. Hey, you know what? He's taking a nap on the table. I say that's perfectly fine by me. Do-do-do. Let's visit this, just to make sure. Hello. Oh, Nall, you're mean. But then again, I thought pretty much the same thing. Really? That might be a good place to start, then. Yeah, I should probably save, shouldn't I? Yeah, it's a minute longer, but that was because, well, that was that save where I didn't have my microphone plugged in, and Audacity wasn't recording me, it was recording the game. So, all that commentary went whoo into the trash. Hello. Also, with all those levels everybody gained, a bunch of people got new spells. Nash got that. Mia got fireball, which it costs more than our zone one, so I'm assuming that hits a single target really hard and is meant for bosses. That's my guess. Kyle didn't learn anything, and neither did Jessica, which is a little unfortunate. I like when my healers learn new spells. Yeah. So we gotta get back through here, of course fighting everything along the way. And Nash leveled between those two fights, and there's more bugs to deal with. Let's avoid those. Yay, that's new. No, crap. Well, that went badly. Well, those two fights went badly, but I still have these, relatively worthless herbs kicking around. I get them through fights, so that's fine. And it's not like they cost a ton anyway. Let's heal Jessica. Because Mia really doesn't need it. What? What is the statue of Jessica's dad doing here? That's bad. Well, this game's over. We're all turned to stone. Great. Yeah, that's harsh. I'm thinking that you're not really Jessica's dad. Oh, Kyle's statue is moving. Okay. Agreed. Okay, in boss fight, Plaster Mel. You know what? I don't know if I can finish this in 3 minutes, so, I'll call this a part and meet you in the next part. So, until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off. And hopefully it recorded my commentary this time.